Yo, what's good, YouTube fam? We are on a small hunt. Just dropped my daughter off to school, wifey off to work. It's my day off, my last day off before I go to work. And you got a little dude back there with me. Say, what's up, Pop? All right, guys, so we're going to go check this Walgreens out and see if we can get these horror pops. I mean, I don't know if they'll have it here, but we'll see. See if we can find that Commander Cody. Right, Pop? All right, let's go. Alright, so no new pops over at this Walgreens in Oroville, so we're gonna head to Walmart. Alright, we're at Walmart right now, so we're gonna check this out. It's so muggy and stuff out here that fire is really bad, so see what they got. Oh. Close this door. Yo, what up, YouTube? Say, what's up, YouTube fam? Oh man, it's so hot out here. Woo! It's hot, boy. What? Alright, guys, so we just got out of the mall. I was already at home for the day. Alright, so I was already at home for the day, and then GameStop called me, so they got my pre-orders in, and I was able to pick up three pops.
Three pops?
Yeah, three pops.
I need two.
Alright, so the first one I picked up, Jack Torrance coming.
You got that home.
Yeah.
I like that.
Second one I picked up was Jack Torrance Chase. This is the only Chase there out of 10 pre-orders.
That's Chase?
Yeah.
I want Steinmark.
And then I picked up, this surprised me, it's already here. The Hopper Chase. This is the only one out of, I think they said 12 pre-orders.
Oh,
yeah, I got three pops, baby.
Yeah, no.
So now we're gonna go to Walgreens, do a little bit of hunting at Walgreens, see if there's the horror pops are out yet.
I want that one.
Yeah. Looking for more Penny Chases. We're looking for some Freddy and Jason Chases. So hopefully they're out. But let you know what we get. Say peace.
Peace.
Alright, guys, so we went to both Walgreens out here in Chico and nothing. They didn't even have no Halloween pops out yet. Their Halloween section's not all the way out.
I want my chip.
Grab it.
I can't.
And then I asked one person, I asked one person, they said that they're not done put all their Halloween stuff out, probably be next week, so we'll see. Come back next week. We're on our way home, and then we're gonna go to Walmart later.
Walmart?
So, yeah, Walmart. You ready?
I'm on vacation.
Vacation?
I'm on vacation.
All right, let's go. All right, guys, so we're back at home now. About to pick up wifey. I doubt we're gonna go to Walmart now. It's already getting dark. But just to recap what I got. Alright, I picked up Common Shining. Well, Common Jack Torrance. And I picked up the Chase Jack Torrance. And then also got the good old Hopper Chase. So, yeah. It was a bad Force Friday. This morning I actually went. I went to Hot Topic this morning. I went on my lunch break. Took my lunch a little bit early because I seen that Hot Topic was opening up at 9:20. My boy Alan was already there, and then there was some of my subscribers. Well, yeah, subscribers was there, and it was a couple. So they bought. Yeah, there's only three chases of the flocked pork, and then they bought two, and then Alan bought one, so it left me with zero. So I was kind of bummed out. But it's all good. I'll catch it on the restock, or I'll probably trade for that flock chase. So, yeah. But then GameStop called me, said they had my pre-orders in. And I got lucky, so it was two chases. But I had to hurry up and get there to pick them up. So, I was already home. Went, picked them up. Checked out Walgreens. They did not put their Halloween stuff out. They did at one... They put all the candy and stuff out there, but they didn't put out a lot of the toys and stuff. So I'm actually going to go back sometime, maybe Monday. It's Friday now, so I'll go back and check on Monday on Labor Day weekend. Labor Day. So, yeah, I don't know. I work Monday, so see how that goes. All right, guys. Peace.